Hi folks, now we will see the step by step process of P2P cycle. First, in P2P cycle we need to create the requisition. To create requisition we need to go to purchasing responsibility. Just first go to purchasing responsibility. In purchasing responsibilities go to requisitions. Create the new requisition in the lines, select the item as you wish. I am selecting here the item as standard desktop and giving the quantity is of 20 and the need by date is 6th. And that's all. From here click on save button to create the requisition. The requisition has been created with the number 143313, and we can check this requisition in the back end. The table PO underscore requisition underscore headers underscore all, where segment 1 equal to C. This is a requisition that we created just now, and we can have the line details also. Select star from PO underscore requisition underscore lines underscore all underscore all, where requisition header ID equal to requisition header ID equal to 181195. See, this is the line details, requisition line ID and item description and quantity of each and quantity we entered everything. We can find in this backend. Now click on approve button to approve this requisition is approved. Close, go to requisition summary, clear and enter the requisition number as 14331 and click on find button to find the requisition. Sorry, 143, it's 13, 14313, and click on find button to find the requisition, and we can find that requisition status as approved, and we can also find the line details here and also distribution details. Close. Copy the requisition number. Now go to auto create, enter the requisition number and click on find button to find the requisition. We can find the requisition here and select the requisition, and in the actions take it as create and document type as standard PO and grouping as default and click on automatic and provide the supplier name. For example, we are taking the supplier as 3M Healthcare and click on create. Here the PO is purchase order has been created. Here you can find the shipment details in the shipment tab, where the ship to location is V1 New York. The more tab you can find the match approval levels. The distribution tab we can find the accounting details of this, and you can check this in the back end also. To check it in the back end, write a query like select star from PO underscore header underscore headers underscore all, where segment 1 equal to segment 1 equal to 6036, and we can find the PO details that we created just now, and we can find the line details also. Select star from PO underscore lines underscore all, where PO underscore HEADER header underscore ID equal to 110337, and these are the line details of this particular PO. And also we can have the distribution details as select star from PO underscore distributions underscore all, where PO distribution PO I header ID equal to this, and these are the accounting details of this PO. Now approve the PO. To approve this PO, click on approve button and submit for approval. Click on OK. Once the PO is approved, the status has been changed to approved. Now close this. We need to create receipt for this. To create receipt, go to receiving receipts, click on clear button, select vision operation and enter PO number and click on find button. We can find the receipt. Just change the date to 2012, minimize it and select the lines. Select the line and click on save button to create the receipt. The receipt has been created. We can check this receipt in the back end also, in the table named RCV underscore shipment underscore headers, where we can find the receipt details of this particular PO. Now the receipt has been created. Now we need to create an invoice with this PO. To create an invoice with this PO, go to payable responsibilities, select payable vision operation USA, go to invoices, entry invoices, and enter the trading partner name as 3M Healthcare, and select supplier site and invoice date. And enter the invoice amount as 8,800. That's it. Now enter the PO number 6036. Yes. And click on match button and click on find button to find the PO and select match and click on match. Now we can see the match details and here the status is never validated. Now we need to validate this. Go to actions, check on validate, click on OK. Needs to revalidation. There are some errors. To know these errors, go to holds tab. We can find this here. An error is this is a system hold because the line variance hold total invoice amount. Total of invoice line does not equal to the invoice amount, means we need to make them equal. Go to lines tab, copy the invoice amount, just paste this amount here. Now again validate it, click on validate. Okay, status is now the status has been changed to validated. Now go to again actions, create account, final, click on OK. Account has been successfully created for this transaction. Click on OK. View payments. There is no payment history here. Now we need to make the payment to this particular invoice. So before making the payment to this particular invoice, we will check in the backend whether the invoice has been created or not. To know whether the invoice has been created, select star from AP underscore invoice underscore all where invoice I num equal to is 123. So our invoice has been created with the invoice number 211342. This is the invoice that we created just now. We need to make the payment to this invoice. To make the payment to this invoice, go to payments, entry, payments, and here we have three types, either manual, quick or refund. We will select task quick and select the trading partner name as 3M Healthcare. And the supplier name, supplier site, and payment date has today date, and bank account has BOFA 204, and make the payment method as check, payment profile pass process has check USD, now click on enter or adjust the invoices. Here one field we missed. This is take it as check 204. And now click on enter and adjust the invoice and select your invoice number here. If you want to make the full payment, enter the full amount, or else if you want to make the partial payment, enter the how much amount you need to pay to this towards this invoice, and then click on save button. The payment has been made to this particular invoice. To check whether the payment made to this particular invoice from the backend, go to backend, query file like this, select star from AP underscore invoice underscore payments underscore all, where invoice underscore ID equal to 211342. We can check the account date, accounting date, amount, check ID and everything, and we can also find in the AP checks all where check underscore ID equal to 77543. Amount, bank account check date. So we can have the overview of this invoice now. We can see this invoice has been paid fully, and we can view the PO here, PO details also here, and this is the distribution details of this particular PO. Now just go to invoices, query for your invoice number is 123, and here in view payments we can see the payment method has check GL date and payment date and payment amount. We can see the overview also from here also. And this is the payment details, total payment details overview. Now we need to transfer this invoice to GL. To transfer this invoice to GL, go to view, request, submit a new request, single request, and run the standard concurrent program named transfer general entries to GL and in ledgers select ledger as Vision Operation USA. Vision Operations USA. End date has something like this, May 2012, and the ledger batch name has your invoice number. Click on OK and click on submit. No, click on fine button. If everything goes fine, the invoice is successfully transferred to GL. Here three programs will be submitted automatically. One is general import and another one is accounting. See, general import program is running now. Save open account balance program has been started, and TB worker two programs need to complete successfully. Once these programs has been completed successfully, they are automatically transferred to ledger. Yes, we have successfully transferred the invoice to GL. Now switch to general ledger responsibility. Now switch to general ledger responsibility. 1 minute. General Ledger Vision Operations USA General, enter and enter the batch name as what you given there, that is VIS 123. Click on find, OK, and click on find button. You can find the general here, you can review the general here, and click on post button to post the general. See, we can check here, find request. If everything goes fine, the general has been posted. See, we can check it in the backend tables at GLJE batches as last updated.